Last month, the Lawrence City Commission agreed to allow an outdoor concert in downtown Lawrence. As KUJH-TV's Sam Stratton explains, the concert will do much more than entertain patrons.
The intersection of 9th and New Hampshire in downtown Lawrence is fairly calm most of the time, but on May 14th it will be anything but when it plays host to 3,000 to 4,000 fans of the band Wilco. The outdoor concert is expected to bring hundreds of visitors to Lawrence from out of town. Organizers and city officials are excited and optimistic that these guests, along with residents of Lawrence, will help generate money for downtown merchants.
Well, obviously it'll be a great shot in the arm because I know that, you know, businesses up and down the Massachusetts Street will enjoy some, benefit from that for people who are coming to the concert. Certainly restaurants and bars are going to have a field day because there will be so many people down here.
In addition to bringing in revenue for downtown businesses, the concert is also significant because it marks a new direction the city is taking in downtown entertainment. Brett Mossman, one of the event's promoters, is encouraged by city leaders' decision to allow the concert and hopes that they will continue to allow large-scale outdoor events downtown in the future.
Lawrence is a great community, but we've gotten in the habit of saying no to things, and people that take risks and spend money and create jobs have gotten that message loud and clear over the last 10 years or so. I think the tide's turning. We've had remarkable response to this concert from everybody at the city and the community, and that encourages me greatly. But we need to keep that momentum going. And you know, I'm not speaking just of concerts, whether it's ideas in the business community or the education community. I like to say we've got to start saying why not instead of what if.
Wilco's outdoor performance will be the first concert of such magnitude downtown. However, the crowd will pale in comparison to the tens of thousands of people that flooded the streets following the last three KU men's basketball victories against Davidson, North Carolina, and Memphis. And given that only minor disturbances happened in those festivities, the outlook for the Wilco concert is also win, win, win. One for the crowd, one for downtown merchants, and one for the city of Lawrence. Sam Stratton, KUJH TV News.